Hello, hello, hello. This is Cassandra Edwards, the founder of The Chosen Few Financial Empowerment and Wellness Workshops. Also your host for Quick Wits Interviews, which is our 3 to 5 minute segment interviews. Just bringing, shining a spotlight on like-minded entrepreneurs. Today we are here with Mr. Jonathan Tillman, also known as JT. What's going on, Mr. Jonathan?
What's up? How you doing?
I'm doing great. Doing great. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
Awesome. Awesome. I'm so glad to have you here today. So we are here today talking about your business, and you are Oxygen CBD distributor. Is that right? You want to tell us about that?
Yes. Oxygen CBD distributor that educate everybody. Look, before you even get any CBD product, I tell all my clients, you need to become educated in what it is, how CBD works in your body, how it can help you and your family. So I educate you, and also I do sell products nationwide to help everybody family for more holistic healing. And that's what
okay.
I do.
Okay, awesome. And you said nationwide. I think that's a really good thing, because now that we pretty much, you know, a lot of us quarantine, or at least cutting down on the different runs that we make. So you can have their product shipped to them at home. Is that right?
Yes, ma'am. And also, CBD is a very essential product, so you would not experience any delay. So, yes.
Okay. Oh, that's good to know. I know a lot of people are having delays with shipping and things like that. So, let's talk a little bit more what the CBD products are for. I know you got holistic health and...
So holistic health mostly help people with their pain, stress, anxiety. Those are the top three reasons why people use CBD anyway. Not only that, I help people, you know, everybody, you know, seeing the couch for a good many times. We do have a comprehensive fitness program where we have weight loss products. Not only that, include with a meal prep plan booklet for free. And we have a your own personal trainer online. You have your own fitness goal, help you with your fitness goals. And also, everybody feeling pain. Also, especially during this time, it's very, very important to keep a good, strong immune system. So we do have immune support. You know, health, especially during COVID, get that strong immune system. So, yes.
Right. That's important. Okay. And I know, of course, with this time being more stressful than it normally is, just the fact that you guys have something for stress and anxiety relief, I think that's important to point out.
Yes. Most definitely. 53% right now during COVID time, people use 53% studies shows people use CBD for stress. And after that is pain. And after that, sleep, because people have problems sleeping now.
Right. This is true. This is true. So tell me how you actually got into the CBD business.
I got in the CBD business 3 years ago in late 2017. Mr. Juwan Howard, you know, former member of Fab Five, also former MMA player, he joined. He has to collaborate with a company called Five Links. And that's how I got really into the CBD industry, because at first I'm like, wait, there's another side of the family, in the cannabis family. Uh-huh. So when I step in the game, I first want to educate myself before I start selling it, anything, make sure I actually, you know, understand what I'm talking about, and also keep it simple for others, displaying, you know, all generations, especially in the older generation, because they think it's a bad stigma. So I make sure I'm fully educated and keep me up to date. And that's how I got in the industry. And not only that, I saw the opportunity in the industry. Not only the big wealth trend is big now, but then also I see where a great financial opportunity for my dad's church, especially for the youth and young adult ministry. I really do care for that, because without the church, wouldn't be here. They want to keep me straight. And I definitely want to support them kids, everybody, you know, whatever, you know, school they want to go to, whatever, you know, field trip or anything. Hey, I always want to help out them little kids, because they always got a bright future.
Absolutely. Now, I know you, I think you told me you just graduated from college right before COVID. You want to tell me about where you go to school?
So I go to school. I went to Georgia State University. Shout out to Georgia State, the real GSU. hold on, Georgia Southern on here. But my major is health and physical education, but my concentration was sports coaching and wellness. So CBD along with this was right along my alley. So thank God, you know, I able to experience a graduation, a real graduation. God, I feel bad for it now and during the 2020 time period. But yes.
Yeah, it's a lot of shift going on right now in the world with business and education and all of that good stuff like that. So you actually got started with this while you were in college then.
Yep. Yes, ma'am.
Did you see a lot of Did you see where there was a shift in mindset for your generation compared to, say, how you grew up around some of the elders in the church? What affected your mindset to say, hey, this is something I need to get involved with?
What affected my mindset is, you know, entrepreneurship is the way to go. Because, you know, look at the jobs now. A lot of them is remote now. It's not like in person, especially still. I mean, you can't really train physically people now unless it's just virtually. So what I saw, like I said, I saw a great opportunity for myself. Like, all right, this is the route. This is entrepreneurship is the way for me. Now, I'm not saying entrepreneurship is for everybody because some people not prepared for the entrepreneurship life. But I was like, you know what? This is right for me. I seen family path. I want to break the cycle. I said, yeah, entrepreneurship is right. And I ain't look left or right. I said, this is what I want to do. So yes, ma'am.
Well, I applaud you. I think, you know, a lot of young people, you know, I have a 20-year-old son. So, you know, you what, 25 years old?
Yeah, I'm 25.
Yeah, you know, I think it's great, you know, to see young people getting started and you guys just being an example and beacon for the young adults that are coming along behind you guys. So, you know, I'm really thankful for the opportunity to be able to introduce you to some people. So if you want, need to reach out, so JT, Jonathan, he goes by JT. His number is 404-574-9659. And there's the link to his Oxygen page. If you have questions about what CBD is good for, if it would be appropriate for you, I absolutely would suggest you get in touch with this young man and support his business. Pick his brain because he knows his stuff. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you again, Jonathan, for being on with us today.
Thank you for having me. It was a pleasure.
Pleasure was mine. Thanks. Hope you have a great rest of the day.